I'm Brian Burke, Woody's gardening and DIY expert. What I'm going to talk about today are raised planters. Raised planters are a very efficient and simple means of using old pieces of wood. What we have here are some old pieces of deck board and 6x1 that were left over from previous projects. If you live in an apartment, you maybe have only access to a balcony or a small garden. They're a very effective way of growing some veg, growing some herbs for the kitchen, growing some plants, growing various things. Raised planters are a really easy way of doing some gardening without the drudge of gardening. So there you have it, raised planter using some upcycled pieces of old timber, kitchen garden, sage, dill, chive, thyme, job done.